Hey.
Oh, no. Can you see me now?
Perfect.
So, today we're making something very easy flour. It only takes 2 minutes. And it would be, it looks like this. It has 3 petals. It's actually called, could be wrong pronouncing, it's traiskantje. It usually comes that the heart, first 2 rounds are in one color and the petals are a different color. But because I'm making a pink and flower dress, I'll make them in pink. So yes, we start with, we'll make the chain. Okay. You chain 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and you close it with a single stitch to start. So you form a ring. So now we chain 1. That counts as a first single crochet, and then you chain 2. And then you make chain single crochet into the ring, okay? 1, 2, chain space, single crochet in the ring, and 1, 2, add slip stitch to this first chain. Okay, so if you are going to do the heart in different color, that's now when you fasten off and add the second color to it. So petals. It comes chain 4 up, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you make 3 triple crochet together into the chain 2 space. So that's where our chain 2 space is there. So you yarn over twice into the chain space, pull through, and you pull through twice. 1, 2. You should have 2 stitches on your hook. Twice again, yarn over twice again, pull it through, and 1, 2. Haha, the wool. So we have 3, 1, 2, and that's the third triple. And now you pull the third time through all of them. That's triple together, 3 triples together. Now we do a picot on top of the flower petal. So you count 1, you chain 2, we'll turn, chain 4, sorry, chain 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and single crochet to the first chain. Okay. And now you chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and you close this, the first single crochet on the bottom row. Slip stitch into it. And you do it again. So chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3 triple crochet together into the chain 2 space. 1. And now the third time you pull them through. Make a peek up on the top. 2, 3, 4. Single crochet to the first chain. And chain down 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slip stitch to the single crochet. And the last petal. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 triple crochet into the chain 2 space. 1, 2, 2, 2, and 3, 2, and all together. Peacock. 1, 2, 3, 4. Chain. Single crochet to first chain, and 1, 2, 3, 4 down. And slip stitch into first chain on bottom. pull it and fasten it. There you go. What? 3 minutes? 4 minutes?
Easy peasy.
Bye.